Welcome to Everyday Cooking. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected, and it is absolutely free.
Today we are going to see a street food style chicken fry. For this I am going to use 1/2 kg of chicken. Clean the chicken well and drain the water. To this add 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1.5 teaspoons of chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste, 1 teaspoon soya sauce, 1/2 teaspoon of green chili sauce, the required amount of salt and 1/4 cup of curd. Mix everything well. We are going to marinate the chicken well and keep it in the refrigerator for an hour. Keeping in the refrigerator will make the masalas bind well with the chicken. Here the marination part is over. Let us keep this in the refrigerator for an hour. This is ready now. After taking the chicken out of the refrigerator, add 3 tablespoons of corn flour. Add the corn flour in portions and give a nice mix. So here our chicken is ready to be fried. Shallow fry the chicken in hot oil in medium flame. Turn both sides and cook properly. Here the chicken has to be cooked well and the outer layer should become crispy. Always cook the chicken between low and medium flame. This will help the chicken to cook evenly. Here the chicken is ready, the outer layer seems to be crispy, so we can take it out. Our first set is over, let us finish the second set. So here the chicken is ready. In the same oil, fry some handful of curry leaves. This will give you a very nice flavor, and when you have it with the chicken, the taste will be very, very nice. So here, the street food style chicken is ready. Hope you like the recipe. We'll join you in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.